doubt, no doubt. I bust nuts in them bitches. Hell yeah, two at a time, fool. Final fucking with me, baby.
Later, friend.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, use it.
You'll never ever take from me.
Hey, get off me! It's just a robbery, sweetheart, you insured.
Not my pretty ride! Atomic Blimp Services. How can I help you today?
Can you hook me up with a blimp?
I have one available right now. I'll have them drop it off as soon as possible.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Thank you for calling Atomic Blimp Services. Goodbye.
Go, go! Get us out of here! Floor it!
Get out that ride, home.
Shit, I didn't mean to offend you. Chill.
Stay calm,
ah,
Lady Chief!
Ah! Ah! What the hell?
God, man, fuck this shit.
Bitch ass bullshit.
Yo!
Oh, shit. Fuck! In the middle of the police station.
Hey, I'm there. Home.
Sup?
I need to get home and get drunk.
Turn this into a buck!
Tá ligado não, câmera. Não tá ligado não, câmera.
Thank you.
Screwed it. Bitch ass bullshit.
Flight school. My name is Jackson, with a J, and I'll be your instructor. First things first, let's see if we can get you into the air without killing yourself or someone else. We're gonna start with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed, and pull back on the stick to take off. Retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne! Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson. That was a good start! Well done! On the runway. You won't have many chances to get this wrong, so please follow my instructions very closely. Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air. but be careful not to stall the engine. Executed like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked area and come to a complete stop. That was an excellent landing! Very well done! Let's see how you do upside down. On my word, roll plane and hold it steady. Okay, roll the plane upside down. Hold the plane upside down for several seconds. Will help you build your stick and rudder skills. You have to keep your plane steady while rolled over on either side. Perfecting this trick will really come in handy in the later lessons. Take off and head for the checkpoint marked at the runway. Then, I'll talk you through it. A knife is one of the harder moves. You'll have to keep your wings steady and use your rudders to maintain altitude. When I give you the signal, I want you to try to hold a knife edge with your plane. Okay, perform a knife edge. Perfect. Now hold that position. Don't forget to use your rudders to maintain altitude. Level out the plane. Good. Let's see if you can do the same thing on the other side. On my mark, roll your plane over to the opposite side and hold the position. Okay. Perform a knife edge on the other side. Level out the plane. I think you could have done a little better out there, but there's always next time. You've got this! That's it! Keep it up! You're looking great out there! Drop your altitude! Quite right. You should probably give it another shot. I want you to use everything you've learned so far to navigate this course as fast as you can. Watch your altitude, though. This is really a test of how low you can go and how well you can maneuver the plane. Checkpoints are there for a reason, you know. Looking solid! Nicely done! Very nice! You're looking good! You're looking great out there! I want you to use everything you've learned so far to navigate this course as fast as you can. Watch your altitude, though. This is really a test of how low you can go and how well you can maneuver the plane. that good? Good job! Very nice! Looking solid! You got this! Keep it up! You made decent time, but I think you can do better. I'm going to teach you how to perform an emergency landing. Remember to begin decelerating while you are still airborne for a smoother touchdown. Then, once you're on the ground, the brakes should bring you to a full stop very quickly. Okay, do you see your checkpoint marked on the radar? You're going to practice an emergency landing on that bridge straight ahead. Slow your approach as you descend onto the road. If you touch down smoothly, your plane is going to stop pretty fast. Not too bad, but there's still some room for improvement. And head for the marker at the end of the runway. Some pilots find these moves particularly tricky, so it might take you a few tries. Always make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before, steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. Now we're talking! You're doing good so far. I think we can squeeze in one more stunt. We'll combine the inside loop with the barrel roll to perform a roll off the top. Start with an inside loop, but only go halfway. When you're fully inverted, then roll the plane over. Now, when I give you the go-ahead, yank the flight stick back as hard as you can. Ready? Perform a roll off the top. right side up. I told you this stunt was tough. You could do with more practice, and I could always do with more... Make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before, steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. Now we're talking! You're doing good so far. I think we can squeeze in one more stunt. We'll combine the inside loop with the barrel roll to perform a roll off the top. Start with an inside loop, but only go halfway. When you're fully inverted, then roll the plane over. Now, when I give you the go-ahead, yank the flight stick back as hard as you can. Ready? Perform a roll off the top. Right side up. I told you this stunt was tough. You could do with more practice, and I could always do with more money. Right side up. Yeah, that was a little sloppy, but passable. Keep practicing. been doing so well in the plane, we're gonna put you in a helicopter for this lesson. There are a few more controls than the stunt plane, but it's a little more forgiving. Try to finish the obstacle course without bursting into a ball of fire. And sign the waiver. Nicely done! The bridge didn't seem to slow you down at all! You got this! Nicely done! The bridge didn't seem to slow you down at all! Looking solid! You've got this! chopper. Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. You've got this! You're heading into the city now. Watch out for streetlights and buildings. Go ahead and set her down nice and easy. looking great out there. Out there. for maneuverability, but also speed. Come on, I know you can do this.
I can tell you about it.
Hello there!
Hello!
Hey, Jackie!
I got stuck in Rudo Heights traffic for an hour and stuff yesterday, yeah. Wasted my pay. I wanted to fucking shoot those fucking worker vatos, you know?
Maybe I will, yeah.
Yeah, I'm single, and I like it like
that. Nah, I don't know nothing about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, what's crack?
I'm working that day. I wish I could help.
That ain't cool.
Shit!
Out the car, nigga. Drop the money now, fool! Should've listened.
Hi.
My good deed for the day.
Huh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Shit, my damn
don't be no wise-ass punk. Now give me that.
Fuck this.
Hey, look, I'm tired of your shit. Man, you suck.
open fire!
We gotta get out of here.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Why don't you people listen to me? What's wrong with you people? I am bringing you a message that is important to me, and you ignore me?
Get eyes, motherfucker.
Listen to me.
Ah! What the mother! Fuck?
Go to hell.
What's your problem?
Oh, crap!
Ah! Damn! Now. No, it's all just a dream. It's all just a bad dream.
Linda, what's up, homegirl? Time after 7. This whole room.
For fuck's sakes! See me?
I'm gonna marry the president of Hamney Bank tomorrow and quit my...
By the way, that's entirely you.
Damn!
Stupid motherfucker!
You heard me?
Hey, payaso! You're a clown!
That was close.
Did you not fucking see me?
Truck. this old catfish here. 12 beers deep, you're right.
Yeah.
broke your goddamn neck! Bullshit!
Listen to me.
E é isso aqui, isso é aqui, aqui,
I don't know how to work this.
Não, bora. Eu vou só sair do jogo, tá bom?